We chose a rock that's part of the blasting from the crazy horse sculpture that's happening on the mountain. And this is what the sculpture looks like that is going to be bigger and grander than Mount Rushmore and a tribute to the people whose land we took. And this is Crazy Horse, a warrior chief, and he's pointing, my lands are where my people are buried.